I hate the thought that I've taken a wrong turn and that I might have to turn back, or that I might have to stop doing something that I've invested a lot of time or money into. I mean, I hate that thought. I hate that thought. And sometimes when you start getting brutally honest with yourself, that's what shows up, right? Is, I think we made a wrong turn a year ago or 2 years ago. I think I'm on the wrong path and I need to retool. I mean, that is such a hard conversation to have with yourself. And if we get to the heart of a strategic plan, ultimately it's about you making your important work matter in the world. It's about you actually building a business that works. It's about you reinventing in a way that leaves you enthused and excited and inspired by the work you're doing. Otherwise, why do a strategic plan? So, the beginning of your strategic plan always starts with, where are you stuck? What are the excuses? What's not working? You got to confront the brutal facts. Then, and I'll leave you with the second part here, right? Then, once you have that brutally transparent and honest and documented, then you can actually start to look at where you want to go. I think a lot of times in strategic planning, people look at where they want to go, but they don't look at where they're stuck, right? So, once you decide, or once you define where you're stuck, it's interesting to see how the goals about where you want to go start to change. Because in getting honest about where you're stuck, you actually start to get honest about where you really want to go. Without getting honest about where you're stuck, what happens is you can create pie in the sky kind of dreams that sound good, or maybe are even outdated dreams you've had, but they're not at all oriented or related to where you're stuck.